get all 3 points. In the 25th minute, Bakary Sanyu with the throw in for France. Africa not convincing. Gourcuff came onto it. Since they tried the overhead kick and he's caught one of the Africa defenders. Going to be a free kick to the home side for Danish. But is that a red card issued against Tite for an attempted bicycle kick? Surely that's the wrong decision, Trevor. That's the second red card issued by this referee at the World Cup. And France are going to have to play the last 65 minutes with 10 men.
Well, I need to see it again. It's as simple as that. I'm shocked about that decision. Didn't see anything particularly unusual in there. So you'd want to see that again, give an accurate assessment of it.
But it seemed he was just going for the bicycle kick. The ball was in the air. Here we have it.
Well, Oxavaya goes up, and it's Gourcuff there. And I have to say that's absolutely ridiculous. Absolutely ridiculous to be sent off for that. Referees have lost it. He's quite entitled to go for that, and his elbow's up there, Gourcuff, that's another issue. Okay, that's a foul. But that is an attempt on goal. And it's Cisse who's been shown the red card for nothing. For my money, for nothing. Gourcuff, it seems, didn't do anything wrong in the referee's opinion. He was just using his arm to get leverage. But Cisse still hasn't left the field to play as the injury.
It's more likely that it's Gourcuff
the misidentification of the elbow.
And Gourcuff is the one who's walking towards the line, so perhaps it's he that's been sent off. Drama here in Bloemfontein, and it's Johan Gourcuff who has got the red card for the elbow, and not Cisse for what we thought was dangerous play. Cisse thought he was sent off, though, and the referee certainly showed him the red card initially.
Yeah, Dominic, can't believe it. Things go from bad to worse.